The Ingham County judge, who heard over 100 impact statements from survivors of Larry Nassar, will be speaking at an event in Lansing this morning. Judge Rosemarie Aquilina is the keynote speaker at the Michigan State Medical Society Alliance's fundraising luncheon. Money raised from this event will go to a state group working to address domestic violence, sexual abuse, and human trafficking in Michigan. The event at the Country Club of Lansing is open to the public, and tickets cost $50.